Index, designed to improve life in association with House of Green.
Well, I'm not so much interested in design, to be honest. I'm more interested in reforming things and how can we make truly interactive and sustainable environments, yeah, which connect people again. For me, that is the essence of design. When we look at highways, why is so much money and time and energy spent on cars, but the actual road themselves are still stuck in the Middle Ages? Why can we not develop panes which charge at daytime, give light at night? Why don't we have information on the road only when we need it? So making panes which pop up when it's cold. When it's normal, you don't see anything. But when the road gets slippery, these snow flocks start popping up and disappear again when the sun comes. Why are these streetlights always on? Why can we not connect it to a small, simple sensor that the lights are only on where you drive? So you get this beautiful sort of ghost of light, which actually can go 100 kilometers exactly in front of you, so you know how fast you can drive just by following the light. These are all ideas which are not super high tech. They're basic principles which we can implement to existing roads within the coming 3 to 5 years. Smart highway is not just about new technologies and new designs. It's about creating new mental maps, pushing people to think about the future instead of the past. I think that's the role of the designer, to be this hippie with a business plan and to come up with new dreams, but also with new proposals.